This is Carl the Talking Cat, and welcome to a Minecraft playthrough video, and another video inside of Carl the Talking Cat's world. Yay! Woohoo! You did not see the last, if you did not see the, some flying medium. I have this two texture pack and I am basically in love with it. So this is the texture pack I'm going to be using. If you guys don't like it, tell me and I'll change it. Today, I've not done much, but today I got some iron. I want to build, why am I doing that? We're going to be drilling out of mossy cobblestone today. I'll let these grow. Actually, let me just place this one at the top of the ceiling right there. And then let's gather all these. I don't have much, I haven't done much. If you can hear that noise, I'm not where I'm normally recording, so that's why. Yeah. Ginger. I really do not have enough stuff to build the place where we're going to put all the animals. So I decided I'm going to put it off for another episode. I don't have any cobblestone. Where can I go nick some from? Stick some from right here. Let's get 8 pieces. Okay, this is how you make this. They got mossy cobble. I want to build my dog a house. I don't really know what I want to build him. So I'm putting some sandstone, some more birch, some of that, some oak, some torches. I'm not exactly sure what that does. I just got it. It just takes 7 pieces. So what does it take? Some arrows. Okay. Continue. Actually, I'm not doing anything today. He doesn't know yet. Because I'm gonna take the whole video building a tiny little house. So we can go down here and build. I want it to kind of be somewhere like safe, but I want it to be. Okay, so actually, my nether portal needs a little bit of sprucing up. So that's where I'm gonna build this house. Not inside the nether, because the dogs can't go to the nether. Okay. Just a tiny bit of digging out, and then there's gonna be a wall here with a door, with an iron door. I think I'll do. So then I can just exchange the floor like this. The walls can be color. I think the walls can be birch too. It's just gonna be a tiny little area like this. I'll use the other side instead of putting a door here because I don't want my dog to pretend they walk into the nether portal. Yeah, that would be bad. Okay, just add a few more there. If I just do this and this and this and this. Ooh, some coal. I'll get that later, but I won't, though. Then, I guess I don't need that coal. Alright, just a few more blocks. I guess we can use up what I have. I want to see an open front. Alright, open front. Alright, place that block, and that block, there. So yeah. So I wanted a big front. I really want a front that's like one entrance. So people wonder what it is. It's over here, and then it's just my dog. And I want this. Like that. Grab some torches. I don't know what else I can do. Leave suggestions in the comments for what I can do next. In the morning, we will bring my dog down to doggy daycare. And then go straight over to the, it's going to be called the bark. Because that's what I'm going to keep. No, sorry, not the bark. Also, that's what another YouTuber calls hers. I'm going to be calling mine the Quonset. Let's get in here. Let's listen to some peaceful music. If you don't know how to do these, by the way, it's a torch like that, and then you just place the thing you want. So I'm gonna cut ahead until we get to the concept. So here we go. And we're back. Whoa. Alright, guys. So, this is, I've not changed this whatsoever, so I'm gonna dump a lot of my stuff in here, and I'm gonna pick up a lot of stone. Pick up a lot of stone, I don't really use it all. And then there should be a stack of ladders down here. Yes. If you don't have any ladders, you should. It's with sticks. Oh no, I should have got. Okay. Let's see. With the rails, what I'm gonna do is put one rail here and one rail there. Get rid of this rail, get that rail. Then grab some stone. On this side, it's gonna go up. Yeah, okay. Now, if we just come down here, we can. How cool this looks. So kind of hope the ladder continues to go up. This is just gonna be on the front of it. I think it's real cool. So I'm going to cut in this video into two parts. And the second part, I'm not gonna it's gonna be the same thing, but sped up. So if you guys wanna watch me do this, then you guys can. Actually no, I'm not gonna do that because I don't want you guys to have to watch me. I'm just gonna speed it up, and if you guys don't like that, then I'm sorry. I don't want you guys to have to go through this. So, oh, sorry, that was unexpected. Sorry about that, guys. So this video has probably been like 5 to 10 minutes right now. And we haven't done much, so I'm gonna empty a lot of stuff into this chest. Yeah, I'll just set it up. Begin when I empty everything from this chest. Alright, here we go. Speed it up, starting when I reach on the green block. Starting now. I'm back. It's just turning night. I've been gone for about 3 hours. Onions, and I need, oh, there's another ender in down there. Go, 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 go. I need them because I want to fight the ender dragon someday. But I don't know how I'm going to do that without falling like a lot of armor. I have a diamond chest, but that's it. Yes! I'm into the nethers. Don't ask how long I've been gone. I already told you, but that. Don't you climb out? So that's it, by the way, guys. That's what I did. That's all the stone I had. That's all I did. Just, it's not that much. We need to go mine it. So maybe in the next video, because in this video we're gonna be able to go and find the end portal no matter what. Changes in the okay, so I didn't tell you already. I forgot what I basically told you. So yeah, let's just get in there. Go. Go. I like to call them mini minis, teeny weeny babies. In here, I don't have anything to. Wait, I thought I had another blaze powder. Oh, dear. I don't want to blaze powder for some strange reason. There we go. 12 iron enders. That's all I need to create it. Okay, guys. Oh, in the next video, we're gonna go mining. Whoa, my god. Okay, there's a lot of mobs. I'm just gonna check the difficulty real quick. Alright, it's on easy. Let's turn it to peaceful. I'm sorry I cheated, but. There was too many mobs, okay. Let's see where it goes. I'm inside the mountain. Oh, I went up here. It's not that way. It's this way. I just head this way for a while. I made sure I had enough. I've been gone for like 3 hours. That's how long. I told you guys I would not be gone for that long. So it's this way somewhere. Let's just go like this. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm gonna get out some blocks and start crawling up. I'm not gonna die here. Where'd it go? I saw it land. Do I see it? Go and go kill that enderman. Okay, I don't want to go now. Let's just zoom out and third person view. Yeah, fuck. Still was a cheat that was. I can see it. All the way down here. this one somewhere. So guys, we found it. It's not gonna fail. So it was supposed to be, I just saw Enderman, a lot of them, like six altogether in the desert when I was hitting sand for the windows. So it can't be too far. I don't like them, so turn it up so I can see. Let's see, this is gonna be the video until we find the stronghold. To see something like that. Head ahead in this video until I have found the stronghold. Okay guys, so bye in a second. I'll be back in a second. Okay, bye. Hello everyone and welcome back to the sorry guys, sorry. Okay, sorry about that intro to the I have found another portal. I don't know what into the world last time I'm on part 2 and I'm getting killed by this stuff. I should ask why from the Erdian. I was coming here. I'm going to make. I'm sure you think it's cheating or not. Wait! I'm gonna make it so it's around. What's it called? Oh yeah, so I can't move it. No, so what am I talking about? I don't even know. Can you ask physics or whatever something else? I just makes my head. I don't even know anything right now. Okay, whatever. Alright, right. In the next video we will be going not to the end. I'm gonna get a command block. I know that's kind of cheating guys, but I don't really care right now. I'm not gonna be able to walk that far. So, I know that's shooting and stuff, but I'll set between videos because I'm not going to get command blocks. And also, we will get to explore this awesome thing. Ouch. Okay. There's redstone here, so I'm assuming there might be diamonds to go mining, and then after we get some diamonds, we get to go to the end. I at least want one more diamond, to use, like, a diamond bow would be useful, you know, right? We don't have diamond bows. Go away, you scared me! Run, 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 go, go! Ha! Hey! Go away! Go away! I'm so sad about that, guys. My battery is running low. I just went over my screen. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna be Clara now. I am Clara. I am leaving now. Bye.